Just get your drunk ass on that fucking country, oh.